Monday on KVUE News at 6. It's happening in Texas. Exotic animals sold on the black market. The KVUE defenders uncover a secret billion-dollar business.
It just won't be stopped.
The dangerous impact it could have on our state.
We're concerned about where they may end up.
Why there isn't more teeth in the laws.
These animals are victims.
And see exclusive hidden camera video of black market busts. Exotic Animal Trade, a Defender's Investigation, Monday at 6, only on KVUE News.